We should clean up Stupid. Share our town's colorful history with the world. Ports? Maybe I'm missing something here, but if we tell people we were founded by prostitutes, they'll know.
That was over 100 years ago.
When people look back, wait, I have an equation. Scandal plus time equals tourist dollars. Look at Salem, Massachusetts. Almost everyone thinks burning witches is bad now, but Salem is using their unique app to bring in tourist dollars. I've been there, Hank. They have a sewer system par excellence.
But it's educational. Hey, if you do not learn from the past, what's the point of even having it?
That's going in the brochure.
It is really no big deal. I mean, you never objected to Miss Kitty on Gunsmoke.
What about her?
Come on. They had all those rooms upstairs. She didn't charge enough for drinks.
Not Miss Kitty.
Ed, what did the man do all day when the women were out prostituting?
Did your mother write another article?
No, it's my history homework.
Hey here, Clyde Jr. just asked me how much hunts cost in 1870. We sold my Peggy Hill stuff. The kind of thing we should cover up, not teach our kids.
You don't have to tell me. Peggy.
She's not home, Dad. She's at some committee meeting for the teacher.
Oh, God, now there's a committee? That's the last step before a task force. I gotta get down there.
I go with you. We really tear into Peggy Hill and those other birds.
I'm on the Holland Town, where the county executive is on the private
phone. That Holland Town, where you're going to have to get money every day. This is fantastic. Look at all these treasures. Oh, it would be a crime. We need to put them on display somewhere.
Are you talking the main glass case at the Central Library?
Dick, I'm talking about a museum. Our very own historical museum.
The Arlen Heritage Museum. What could be more educational than that?
Yeah, you do. Sounds good.
You haven't voted yet, have you? Because we vote nay.
Careful, Hank. That is an important artifact for the Arlen Heritage Museum.
Shave 25 cents, deluxe shave $4. Oh, my God.
What you people doing? I didn't move out of cesspool of Anaheim to let you wreck this little town.
God, you surprised me. I thought you were the more sophisticated type.
Huh? Oh, Ted! I don't see you there. Oh, this is the kind of stuff you're talking about for a museum. Whoa, very progressive.
I'm in.
Instead of teaching this stuff to our kids and building a museum of shame, why don't we celebrate the things our town is proud of? The Arlen Soldier and Sailor's Home, the petrified wood collection.
That will all be there too, but the founding mothers are the money.
Okay, then, it seems like just about everybody...